actress Shraddha Kapoor, who was last seen in Baghi opposite Tiger Shroff, is all set to surprise audience with her cameo in Remo D'Souza directorial upcoming action comedy A Flying Jatt. The lead pair of the film Tiger Shroff and Jacqueline Fernandez, who were present along with the director Remo D'Souza, when asked about the special role of Shraddha in the film, to that watch how Remo reacted.
Cameo hai, actually role to nahi hai, usko role nahi bol sakte.
Bahut
bahut chota sa ek shot hai, bahut hi cute sa hai, bahut sahi time pe aati hai, to it's a nice little cameo and thanks to Shraddha to come and do that for us.
Selected to release on August 25, the film also stars Nathan Jones in a key role. News report.